Human fertility declines with age. The problem is particularly acute in women, 18% of whom between the ages of 35 and 39 are estimated to be infertile. One key factor driving this decline is mitochondrial dysfunction, a failure of the cell's powerhouse. But beyond just function, disruption in the spatial arrangement of mitochondria is linked with reduced egg quality. In my PhD, I study mouse eggs as a proxy for human samples to uncover the physical forces that transport mitochondria. In healthy eggs, the most active mitochondria cluster near the spindle, a structure that holds the DNA. But how this pattern forms has remained unknown. Using light microscopy, I've discovered that leading up to fertilization, the cell generates internal flows that transport these active mitochondria to the spindle. By measuring these cellular flows, my work aims to establish a mathematical model that can reliably predict mitochondrial motion. This could pave the way for new therapies to restore proper mitochondrial positioning, offering new avenues to address age-related infertility.